So this weekend, my friend Kayla is coming into town, and so we're just going to finish up with my apartment. She's going to help me decorate and set everything up because I don't know what I'm doing. And then tonight, we're just going to Redbox and chill. We're going to get pizza, some chips, whatever else we want, maybe some alcohol. I don't know. But yeah, so you will see what we do on the weekends when it's just us two, and we can get kind of weird, but we'll see how it goes. So my friend Kayla is taking me to Kirkland's for my birthday present, and I have no clue what she's getting me, so let's go in and find out. Where are we going? Oh my gosh, this place is crazy. Just follow the leader. Follow the leader.
You want a mirror?
So Kayla just made us breakfast. We have eggs with spinach, and she is cutting up some strawberries.
Three
strawberries each. Mm-hmm. And then we are going to, what are we doing today?
We're working out and vlogging.
We're hitting shoulders today. So here's breakfast, and
that's
so we are at Discount Tire just waiting because I have a flat, so I need to get it patched up. So we'll be here for about 40 minutes and then we can work out. Coffee! We just finished up with our shoulder workout. What'd you think, Kayla? She did great. I'm very proud of her. So I guess, I don't know, we're gonna go eat now. Yeah, we're gonna eat.
Let me escape in your arms. Baby, I'm yours. Baby, I'm yours.
All right, well, we are waiting for some friends to come over, and then we're gonna go out in Addison. I haven't gone out there in a little bit, so we're gonna check it out and just see what's around. So we'll see what we get into. Hey Kayla. We are at Back Nine. We're gonna check it out. We're gonna get some food and we'll see how it goes. Unproductive day that I've had in a really long time. Like, I even had a nap today and it lasted maybe an hour, maybe longer, I don't know, but I feel like I haven't taken a nap since I was a kid. As you can see from what I look like, is no fucks given type mood, but I am about to meal prep, so I'm going to show you guys my basics. everything I eat, I eat the same thing every week. So I don't want to show you guys my meals every day or anything because it's the same thing and it can get boring for some of you guys, but I've been eating the same things for well over a year and I still enjoy it just as much as I did the day before. So yeah, let me show you guys what I have set out right now. So on the menu for the week, we have ground turkey, chicken, some flavor god, of course, because it's life, a cup of brown rice, some sweet potato, I have my scale, and coconut oil. So this is it. Let's start cooking.